Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be a weekly tarot reading for Aries and Aries Moon and Aries Rising June 18th to June 24th. Now, four cards spread. The first card, which is expressing up the topic for Aries, is that is going to be the Lover's card. The second card is representing the core of the situation here, that is going to be the Seven of Wands. Third card that shows up the challenges Aries needs to go through during that particular week, that is going to be the Queen of Cups. And last but not least, this is the guidance from Tarot, that will be the Four of Swords. Now, Aries is during that particular week, it does look like that it will be a major week of decision making here, expressed up by the Lovers and the Seven of Wands. It does seems that now the situation you are finding yourself at, either into your career or either into your relationship, requires a let's say a subtle decision, so it can be back on stir now. But the fact that we do have these couple of cards here now, the Queen of Cups into a challenging position, means that your decision needs to go against somebody, okay? That's not just only a personal decision, but also affects someone else, and that someone else is as well there to your heart, and not to mention that you are as well there to their heart either. That being said, it will be a tough choice to make. Now, the Lover's card, first of all, urges us to, when it is time to take on our new direction or make our new decision or whatever, we should aim to make it in a such way that we leave the situation in a good terms with those who are also involved in it. Also, we need to maintain the harmony that is in between us and the other people. So that week is going to be regarding you and the other people, either into your career or either into your relationship, as I said. The Seven of Wands into that reading points to the urgency of the situation, where you just cannot stand it anymore and something needs to change, and you are going to realize that the only person capable to change your environment, it is you and only you. However, just because the situation is urgent, it doesn't mean that you have to be hasty. It is urgent to a point that the urgency is only regarding the realization that it is within you that lies the capability to improve your personal circumstances. As soon as you define that, and as soon as you realize that it is only you who can force a change into one life, the urgency falls down. So you will know that it all falls to your shoulders. But what you can do from now on here, Aries, is, well, the Four of Swords is a guidance card that talks that you have to, first of all, find a pleasant environment to think about it. You cannot take the accurate decision or to define yourself the accurate new direction if you are put under stress. How you can do that? You can aim to spend time with a very trusted companion of yours, which is not the same person which your decision is going against. That decision could be going against your partner. For just to give you an example here, you may be assigned to a new job, your partner is highly resistant to that, intimate partner, they don't want you to take on that job, but you recognize that taking on that job is going to improve your personal circumstances, and you eventually have to take on a decision, you know. So you have to surround yourself, or kind of like involve yourself in a conversations with a person who is a very trusted companion of yours, but in the same time is totally unaffected by the situation. So they can give you an accurate diagnosis, they can give you an objective opinion what it is that you need to do, or what is the most beneficial from a third party point of view, you know, party which is totally unaffected. And as being said, at the end of the day, you will be facing that kind of a decision that you need to make. What I have to do against what I want to do. It is always that kind of a decision defined by the Lover's card. And the decision made is going to be different for every single one of you, Aries. Some people will decide that it's better to do what they have to, against what they need to, you know, the other, what they want to. The other will decide, the hell with it, I will do what I want to, and whatever happens, happens. So it lies entirely upon you to decide how your faith is going to continue. But the bottom line is that the decision, or kind of like your fate, falls into your own personal hands. That being said, Arieses, this was your weekly tarot reading here at Radko Tarot, and I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.